wasted life. Tried to imagine how I'd feel if I was thrown into the public eye before my wounds had healed. The way you flashed us with your scars and told about your rules, like we were students in your how-to-be dramatic little school. Now I can understand how, after all that you've been through, you'd lock yourself inside waiting for us to come and rescue you. But what I can't fathom is, while imprisoned in yourself, you wouldn't ever take a look around, just blame everyone else. But I learn not to get involved by admitting more about myself. Takes one to know one, honey. Trust me, take a look inside yourself.
I was tired of getting stuck in the crossfire.